Data visualization is the graphical representation of information and data. By using visual elements like charts, graphs, and maps, data visualization tools provide an accessible way to see and understand trends, outliers, and patterns in data. In the world of big data, data visualization tools and technologies are essential to analyze massive amounts of information and make data-driven decisions. In this video, we will explore what is density plot in data visualization. A density plot visualizes the distribution of data over a continuous interval or time period. This chart is a variation of a histogram that uses kernel smoothing to plot values, allowing for smoother distributions by smoothing out the noise. A density plot visualizes the distribution of data over a continuous interval or time period. This chart is a variation of a histogram that uses kernel smoothing to plot values, allowing for smoother distributions by smoothing out the noise. The peaks of a density plot help display where values are concentrated over the interval. An advantage density plots have over histograms is that they're better at determining the distribution shape because they're not affected by the number of bins used, each bar used in a typical histogram. A histogram comprising of only 4 bins wouldn't produce a distinguishable enough shape of distribution as a 20-bin histogram would. However, with density plots, this isn't an issue. If you enjoyed watching this video, please make sure to hit the like button and to also subscribe for our channel.